show, Dr. Brian Goldman looks behind the highly competitive drug sales pitch.
Good morning, Dr. Buckman.
It affects you, but it's for doctors only. Erica Johnson looks at an alternative therapy.
I just didn't quite believe that they could actually do what they claim to do.
And one woman's struggle with depression.
It seems to be an area that most people want to maintain so much distance from.
The Health Show, Wednesday,